My parents were always very supportive about education in general. They've also insisted that I should do whatever I wanted to. So that has often given me courage to do a lot of things which maybe otherwise I wouldn't have done. My journey has really started from pattern recognition, developing better clustering methods, coupled with better optimization techniques in order to gain better and better biological insights. What I hope to achieve is my work, my results, becomes a part of such an healthcare initiative which actually is implemented and starts helping people in terms of their disease prevention or disease curing of diseases, therapies. So that is what keeps me going.